Messengers from the State House. They had come before. They had not marked their way well. They hit the wrong door. They realized it was not yours. They took just a TV. Could they have been thugs, yet not prepared to steal? This time round, they came again. They had marked their way well. They hit their target door. They came straight to you. They then left without the most valuable things. Could they have been thugs, yet not prepared to steal? They were not in a hurry. They slaughtered you. They even found time to lay you back in bed. They said screams from neighbors would not help. They left at their leisure with an old mattress and stove. They left without more valuable machines. Could they have been thugs, yet not prepared to steal? The police came within no time. The message could not have reached the station. The efficient, yes, efficient police never thought of pursuing the gang. Their interest was in books, documents, typewriter. Were they looking for the thugs inside the documents? There were bulbs when you went to sleep. There were none when the second police gun came. But no one of them bothered with taking fingerprints. Or were they mesmerized by the thugs in your documents? Karemi, we know no thugs who kill for leisure. We know no efficient police who ignore the most obvious points. We know they think that we do not know that no thugs would hide in your documents to kill you. That no thug would kill you for your documents. That if you could speak like us, you would say that the thugs are innocent. These were messengers from the State House.